Mr. Holliday.
Yes?
Would you care to settle up your bill now? What I mean, sir, is we didn't know whether you were checking out or not.
You're going to have word in 15 minutes.
Walking into a stacked deck. If Bailey don't get you, the marshal will. You'd be smart to get out while you can. You act as if you want to get killed.
Maybe I do. Holliday, let's check it out.
Evening, eh?
Usual.
Yes, sir. I understand there's a gentleman in from Fort Worth to see me.
This gentleman should have taught his brother better than to deal with a marked deck.
Well, if you happen to see this gentleman, tell him I'll be waiting for him at Boot Hill.
You have only one direction to travel from there. Down.
Come to think of it, no gentleman at all. He's a son of a yellow-bellied sow.
All right, Doc. Let's go.
All right, on cue. What's the charge?
We'll think of one.
I'm sure you will. Thanks, Jerry.